We praise you, Lord, for your love for the country of Côte d'Ivoire. You express your love by sending your servant to proclaim the gospel of salvation so that the people of this land may know and praise you. We are so thankful, Father, for your church all over the country. As we look at the recent history of the country, Father, we pray for reconciliation through Christ's love after 15 years of political unrest and civil war. We pray for restoration and wholeness for those who have suffered the atrocity of war. May your church be the tool that makes itself available to be used for this restoration. As we praise you for continued freedom to spread the gospel, Father, we pray for the church to recapture the vision for evangelism of the entire country. We pray for the gospel to penetrate into the unevangelized sectors of a predominantly Muslim North. We also pray for the enriched living in the remote areas to hear a clear presentation of the gospel. May your church, Lord, use any opportunity you make available to preach the pure gospel to the foreigners flowing into the country. We also pray for the believers to rightly discern between true and false teachings. We pray for spiritually mature leaders in the churches who will preach the Bible with integrity. Let them be used by the Holy Spirit to proclaim a gospel that is devoid of syncretism and heresy. We faithfully believe that you hear us and will grant us whatever we are asking in the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.